Now on to a developing story. One person was shot in an alleged shooting in North Tyler. Now according to the Tyler Police Department, the incident occurred Saturday afternoon near the 2500 block of North Broadway Avenue. According to authorities, officers are searching for two people who allegedly took off on foot after the shooting. The victim was shot multiple times and has been taken to a Tyler hospital. Now this is a developing story and we will provide further information as it becomes available.